Georgia State University's College of Education and Human Development's faculty are compelled to ensure students in our educator preparation programs are prepared to teach in urban schools. Our Urban Education Endorsement Program enables those teaching in urban settings to gain more specialized preparation. Hear from some of our graduate students and their experiences within the course, Excellence in Urban Education, Cultivating Culturally and Historically Responsive Educators. This course is one of three strands in the Urban Education Endorsement Program.
This course has really exceeded my expectations. I feel very welcomed as a student. I feel like Dr. Muhammad is embodying her framework that we are learning about through every aspect of the course design.
One of the best things of this course so far is just the way that Dr. Muhammad is not only telling us these things and explaining to us what it means to be culturally and historically responsible and responsive educator, but also practicing it. So the way that she gets to know us and incorporates things from our lives into class is really meaningful, and it gives us practical ways as educators to know what to do with our students.
One of the most magical and empowering classes I've ever taken in my educational trajectory. As a Central American educator, was proud of his Central American roots in El Salvador and Guatemala and the Isthmus, and as somebody who has benefited greatly from growing up in the South and being exposed to the Black radical tradition, including the educational models of Black genius that Dr. Muhammad has centered in her course, I've been able to really develop myself into an educator and an organizer and an intellectual that is intentional and is committed to liberation for everybody.
Where all students feel free to express themselves and be who they are. And also, we are learning a lot, so much of what I've learned in Dr. Muhammad's course I'm carrying with me to other spaces. I'm researching on my own time. I'm sharing my knowledge with other people. And so I'm just grateful to be in a space where Black excellence and Black culture is celebrated and shared amongst the class space. And it has just been truly rewarding. And I would highly encourage any student to enroll in this course. It is definitely a game changer, and I'm so happy that I get to be a part of it.
And this class in particular is bringing light to a lot of Black and brown educators and educational theorists. We are learning ways, practical ways to implement what we're learning into our classes, into our educational spaces, and what that means for the future of education. So we are not only exploring what is happening now and how to be in this current space, but also kind of reimagining what can be in the future. And so that is very exciting, and also it gives you a sense of responsibility, like there is more that we can be doing as educators, and we are all working collectively towards it. So overall, I would absolutely recommend and suggest and hope that everyone who is able to, whether you consider yourself a formal educator or not, I suggest that every human, if you have access, to take this course.
In Dr. Muhammad's course, not only what we're reading, right, in terms of the literature about Black genius and Black educational models, but also the way that she teaches it, the way that she models cultivating genius, and the way that she models what anti-racist, abolitionist, and liberatory education look like, that has helped shape my own craft as an educator and an educator for liberation. Dr. Muhammad's course, Culturally and Historically Responsive Education, is a starting point to go towards that future that we all deserve in education.